insurance, we'll be on the attack for you and yours. Call Bulldog United.
I ain't got a dog in that hunt.
I love those commercials. Do you, like, know anybody famous?
You want an autograph or something?
No, I'm good. Hey, hey.
Hey, hey. You don't have any idea why you woke up in Sammy's playhouse?
But I'm thinking it means I had a pretty good time.
Turns out you actually are famous.
Is that a taser?
Released from his contract.
I already got two kids. Sure don't need a third.
Listen, looks like I'm gonna be here longer than expected.
You wanna come visit or something?
Oh.
Because I'm super busy with my album.
I saw you on TV.
Take a good look at what a celebrity looks like, kid.
Who is that?
My mom.
Yeah, we went to high school together.
Hey, what's up with Ingrid?
He's shy.
He should play football.
Football is not the answer.
Football got you to give me a handy at Fright Night 97.
That was a bottle of vodka and a Klonopin, and I thought you were Joey McIntyre.
Just let me pack your mom's cigs.
She doesn't smoke.
Yes, she does. Can I get a little
kiss? If you can't help out around here, you're gonna have to go.
Go where?
The only place for me to go is jail.
Hey! Come here. Let me tell you something. You're gonna go to high school, and then you're gonna get out. You're gonna be fat, jobless turds. And that kid's gonna be president.
Ear flies down.
I thought you thought I was a dick.
I knew deep down that you were a good dude. That's why we hooked up. What happened to you?
Why do you want to play football so bad?
There's this girl. She wears glasses.
Say no more. We got a she's all that situation. I get you, bro.
You talk like you're stuck in an 80s movie.
90s are pretty badass, too.